Sardar Udham was hanged till death. But that's not the last time we see him in the film. The last time we actually see him in the film is after the massacre, when he's taking the dip in the Sarovar. Because when he was hanged, his physical body died, but his soul died after the day of the massacre. And that's what the film is trying to say. That's the beauty of the screenplay.